For International Women's Day, I picked Torrey Peters, author of Detransition Baby. This is a debut novel, and it's the first to be first novel written by trans women to be published by Big Five Publishing House. It follows three women, both trans and cis, through questions of gender, motherhood, and vulnerability. Peters moves the reader through this novel's sort of taboos with wit and originality, and her words will leave you with a lot to think about.